Hello, my name is Mogosco. Welcome to Mogotifo. Today I'll be teaching you how to change your phone to 3G network from 2G to 3G network. First of all, you have to go to settings on your menu. Click on settings. And what's more? Then you have to click on mobile networks. For your mobile network, you also prefer network type. At this point, prefer network type is actually where you change your phone from 2G to 3G or 4G depending on your phone capacity. Then you can see automatic, that is auto 2G or 3G slash 3G, 3G slash 2G. Once your phone is in auto, you only allow your phone to automatically redial to the level network. Once you reach a coverage of 3G network, your phone automatically enters the 3G network. Once you exit the area of 3G network, your phone will return to 2G network. If you want your phone to actually be on 3G only, you click on 3G only. You can take your phone to 3G network only. If you want to return to 2G only, you take your phone to 3G only. Thank you once again. This is how you change your phone from 2G to 3G network or 3. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel at Mogotifo for more lessons. Thank you very much once again. I'm your host, Mogotifo.